Hello and welcome to the channel of Health Tips. We are going to tell you in this video which blood group is best and how. So without delaying further, let's get started. Basically, there are four main blood groups. Type of bloods are A, B, AB and O. Your blood group is determined by the genes you inherit from your parents. Each group can be either RhD positive or RhD negative, which means in total there are 8 blood groups. What is blood? The red liquid in our body contains the oxygen and necessary minerals for the body. It's quite impressive to know why blood is red. So the answer is hemoglobin. Due to hemoglobin, the blood is always seems red. Every blood group has its own significances and properties, but for now, let's focus on the best blood group and their reason why is it best. According to the American Red Cross, the blood group type O is the best suited to donate red blood cells whether it is positive or negative. O negative is the universal blood type, meaning that anybody can receive O group blood. O plus and O minus, both are extra special when it comes to traumas, where there is no time for blood typing. As per the studies, there are 38% of population around the globe having O blood groups. It's quite impressive. Now let's discuss how blood group O is the best. Here are all the points. Having O blood group itself a unique fortune that you are a universal donor. From all the 8 blood groups, O has the lowest heart disease chances. It seems that group O has a long life expectancy, isn't it? Blood group O usually there are healthier than all 8. Of course, they are universal donors. Blood group O has most red blood cells and white blood cells to fight with the enemies of health in the body. In scientific language, red blood cells and white blood cells have to play a major role in an individual's health. O blood group has low chances of stomach cancer, while A, AB and B have the highest chances. Blood group O can fight stress very easily. Somehow it depends on your genes and critical mental ability, but in blood group O, it's found generally. Also, they have no memory issue that could be found in another blood group. You can also see the behavioral changes and differences with O blood group. In some studies, having an O blood group prevents you from many digestive and abdomen diseases. Health benefits of blood group O are important and noticeable, that many studies across the world appreciated it. So now comment below which blood group you have. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like or share with your friends. See you in the next health tip very soon.